The makers of the EpiPen emergency allergy treatment have finalized a $465 million settlement with the federal government. The Justice Department had accused Mylan N.V. of overcharging Medicaid by misclassifying that life-saving device. Well, under the deal, Mylan does not admit any wrongdoing. The company also caused public outrage last year when it raised the price of a twin pack of EpiPens to $600 when it had been just $100 in 2008.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.